Hello, I'm Lewis. Finally arrived in Vancouver. 我们终于到了加拿大温哥华。我呢是从地中海刚刚飞过来的，那边呢天气呢现在估计也应该只有现在有30多度，但是呢到了这里只有20几度，真的好冷。但是啊，我知道这仅仅只是个开始，因为接下来呢会有段更冷的旅程在等着我们。
加拿大，世界上第二面积大国，仅次于俄罗斯，有枫叶国之美称。而作为加拿大第三大城市的温哥华，是一个有着落基山脉做屏障的港口城市。这里既有优美的自然风光，也不乏大都会的繁华和气派，既有原本只属于乡野的安逸和静谧，也绝不缺少新潮与时尚。而我此次特地来到加拿大温哥华，就是为了寻访当地的一个宝藏。
那么在我身后的这条街呢，叫做 Gas Town， 就是煤气城的意思。这条街呢，它是温哥华历史的发祥地，也是温哥华整座城市里面历史最悠久的一条街，但是也仅不过是200多年。虽然这是一座年轻的城市，但是在这里呢，有一个古老的宝藏。这个宝藏的历史啊，不是一条街道、一个城市或者一个国家的历史可以比拟的，它的历史已经悠久到甚至跟人类的历史一样漫长。
正如加拿大人所说，他们没有悠久的历史，但是有多姿多彩的地理。没错，在加拿大广袤的土地上，有着难以计数的奇观美景。大面积原始森林、冰川地貌给这片土地盖上了神秘面纱，处处都深藏着鲜为人知的奥秘。我所要寻找的宝藏，就是可以与枫糖、冰酒相媲美的独一无二的珍贵矿藏——冰川泥。冰川泥是非常稀缺和珍贵的不可再生资源。在过去的200万年，经过一系列的地质气象变动，才得以在冰川之下形成了细如雾、柔似棉的冰川泥。
Well, the mud is this rare and precious substance that we harvest from this part of the world that's pure, untouched, and this mud has more than 70 minerals and rare earth. So it has a very unique physical and chemical property and no other clay or mud in the rest of the world can match. So the mud itself can be used as a skincare substance. It's hydrating, it's moisturizing, and it's exfoliating, it's purifying, it helps to remove the dead skin cells and remove toxins, and it helps to promote blood circulation and has anti-inflammatory property. So without adding any other additional cosmetic ingredients, the mud itself is already a wonderful skincare product. But here at our company, we do provide many different formulations. So not everybody wants the same product, which is a clay mask, obviously. That's what we specialize in. They may want additional skincare benefits like anti-acne. They may want skin lightening. They may want something for anti-aging. So with the mud, we're able to incorporate other cosmetic ingredients.
通过朋友介绍，我结识了一位加拿大的朋友， Iron 公司董事长罗杰。在他的带领下，我动身前往冰川泥的开采现场。冰川泥开采现场位于比特湾，那里被冰川和湖泊所包围。由于地理条件的特殊性，我们此次选择搭乘的交通工具是可以在水面上进行起飞和降落的水上飞机。
Captain Terry, can you just tell us our itinerary?
Yes, we're going to. Okay. We're in Vancouver here.
Yeah, so now we are here, right?
Yeah, right.
Okay.
We'll take off, head up Strait of Georgia. We both knew the
car. Yeah.
We'll go up past there, Lewis Channel, Calm Channel, Stewart Island, then hang a right into Butte Inlet.
Okay, so that's the destination, right?
Yeah, this is the beginning of Butte Inlet.
Uh-huh. 好，那么呢，刚才 Captain 跟我们说了呢，我们将近会在一个小时内呢抵达我们的目的地。
从温哥华到比特湾冰川基地坐船需要4到5个小时，而我们搭乘水上飞机沿着海岸线行驶，大约1个小时即可到达。只是我们出发的时候天阴阴的，飘着小雨，机长有些担心。然而在飞行途中，天气渐渐放晴，壮阔的冰川美景也慢慢地出现在眼前。Roger 告诉我，这样的景色只有搭乘水上飞机才能欣赏得到。由于海洋潮汐的影响，冰川泥的开采期非常短暂，每年只有3-4月到8-9月间，海水逐渐退潮，而水深又足够采掘船驶入海湾时，才有条件进行冰川泥的开采。即便如此，采掘船的吨位也有严格限制，这也是除政府严控采掘量之外，冰川泥原料产量低的另一重要原因。
So Roger, this should be your basement, right?
That's it. This is our mineral tenure. This is where we get the clay from. The clay comes from the glacier, which is just behind this mountain here. We'll be going there later. This mountain right here.Is the Homolka ice fields.
Wow.
2 million years old.
2 million years old.
And this clay has been sitting here for 2 million years.
So this is the glacial clay.
Correct. So this clay has been sitting for 2 million years, and we bring it off this area intertidally to our factory. This is exactly the same product that we have in the factory. Mm-hmm. No alteration, it remains all natural.Mm-hmm. And we put it in the plastic tote bags and take it on from the big barge. That barge there. And when we take that barge to Vancouver.
Oh, to Vancouver.
And then Vancouver, that goes unload to our factory.
Okay.
So this is the remote area we're referring to. This is where the glaciers are, right behind us here. And it's the Homolka ice fields. And they've been 2.5 million years sitting.And this clay also sitting 2.5 million years.
Wow, that's fantastic.
That's fantastic. It's a gift. It's a gift from nature. Uh-huh. Thanks for that, Clint. Yeah, we are very fortunate to live in such a pristine place, and we're the only place in the world. We've come all the way from China to show you that this clay is the best clay in the world, and there's no other place in the whole world you can get this clay from.
目前全世界可用来美容的泥浆只有4种，有火山泥、矿山泥、死海泥、加拿大冰川泥。但如果比较它们的生长环境，前两种泥受到的自然界和人为污染都要比冰川泥大得多。出彩的原泥就已经丝绸般的细腻了，再经过数一系列的提炼，纯度和功效远非火山泥之类所能比拟。
Oh my god! 好，那么这块呢就是挖泥点。Oh my god! 这个泥非常非常的柔滑，还好冰。这个呢是没有经过任何加工的天然泥，刚刚从水底下挖出来的，但是呢它已经是非常非常的柔软了，就已经有点像这个 Philadelphia 一样，非常的细腻丝滑，简直就跟奶油一样。真的会很神奇吗？真的我的皮肤会变好吗？这个就是藏在海里几百万年的冰川海泥。
我们此次到达的冰川泥开采地是印第安侯马口部落领地，所以从冰川泥开采基地离开，我们并没有直接返回温哥华，而是随着 Roger 来到了侯马口部落。
今天呢，我非常非常的幸运，因为坐在我旁边的这位呢是这个印第安部落 Homarco 的第一位女性酋长。
我们此次到达的冰川泥开采地是印第安侯马口部落领地，所以从冰川泥开采基地离开，我们并没有直接返回温哥华，而是随着 Roger 来到了侯马口部落。他们的部落首领告诉我，长久以来，印第安人就在用冰川泥治疗各种皮肤问题，甚至是肠胃不适等症状。在上世纪末时，印第安人将他们视为圣物的冰川泥交给科研人员研发分析，以造福更多的人。
今天呢，我非常非常的幸运，因为坐在我旁边的这位呢是这个印第安部落 Homarco 的第一位女性酋长。
Okay, so can you just go to tell us the story about the mat?
Our people, our ancestors, and we still do today use the clay for a lot of medicinal purposes. It was used for, we would ingest a teaspoon a day, about what works out to be a teaspoon a day. And it was believed that that would be to help keep your immune system up and strong for the long winter months. They were also used on any...cuts and body ailments that you would get hunting or gathering or just, you know, living in that type of rugged territory. So clay has always been an integral part of Homarco's medicines.
Yeah, so that means it was essential maybe for your people.
Yes, for our people to be able to take care of ourselves and manage our health. It was a very integral part of that. So I'm very excited that we'll be moving forward together to bring this product to people that should get a lot of benefit from it.
每一年 Ironwood 的动工采掘前，印第安部落都要举行祈福仪式，一方面是感谢大自然神灵的馈赠，另一方面是请求大自然神灵允许并保佑采掘可以顺利进行。
So this is a before and after using the clay.
不仅改变了他的脸，还就是改变了他整个人的命运，他的人生。
Very smooth. Take a little finger, come out, and spread it on your hand.
It's just like baby.
Yeah.
Baby.
Yeah.
如果现在摸上去的话，比这边要就是滑很多，然后就是特别的柔软。
冰川泥因为独特的功效而被加拿大人视为珍宝，所以想要探寻冰川泥的奥秘，就一定要来到它的研发中心 Ironwood 公司。
Roger, just may I ask you what's inspired you to just set up to establish this company?
Well, that's an interesting question. Ironwood was formed 27 years ago.And the nature of our business is clay. So primarily what we are is harvesters and manufacturers of marine glacial clay, which is unique only to British Columbia, Canada.
So we can find it just here, right?
Just in this region of the world, Not available anywhere else.
And I've heard that there's no other companies who has those two.
No, we are the only company actually that has all of those certifications.Provided by the provincial government, we have something else that no one else in Canada has, and that's the NSF certification. And this,
for
this, this requires attention for organic manufacturing. So we can formulate certified organic ingredient, and we can manufacture to organic levels. So having these four certificates, puts ironwood in a class all of its own in Canada. We are the only manufacturer in Canada that has all of these certifications.
由于冰川泥是加拿大独有的珍稀自然资源，加拿大政府采取严格的保护措施，在全球范围内只有这家 Ironwood 公司具有开采权。
This is the girl that's gone from the business center with a terrible skin condition to the front desk, happy in her life, happy in her career. So this is a before and after using the clay.
这个冰川泥它真的好神奇，就是因为刚才 Roger 先生他说几年前他在一个宾馆里呢，就是遇到了这位女生，刚开始的时候她的脸上就是有好多好多的痘痘，但是呢就是经过她用这个美容泥之后，就是一周三次她脸上的痘痘完全都没有了。没了这些痘痘之后呢，她找到了喜欢的人，开始谈了恋爱。也就是说，这个美容泥其实就是改变，不仅改变了她的脸，还就是改变了她整个人的命运，她的人生。哇，这个美容泥真的好神奇。身边这边呢就是 Dr. Garland 博士，然后呢他非常的厉害，里面所有的这些机器呢都是他自己设置的。
Okay, so all the machines inside you created them, right?
Yes.
Yes, so they are unique.
Dr. Garland 加兰博士是地质学家，多年以来对冰川泥有着非常深入的研究。不仅如此，他还是 Ironwood 公司独家拥有的冰川泥加工仪器的设计者。接下来我们就随着加兰博士的步伐来了解从海底挖出的冰川泥是怎样成为功效卓越的美容护肤品。
The plant has two parts, and this is called the dirty part of the plant. This is where all the raw materials come in.
So those bags are the raw materials.
That's raw materials, it's the clay from the field.
为什么会叫做 dirty room 呢？它会叫 dirty room 就是因为这些一袋一袋在我们后面的那是刚刚开采过来的这个泥，然后呢它们里面有可能还有一部分的细菌，所以呢这个才会叫做 dirty room。 然后呢这身后的就我面前的这一系列机器呢，它是什么作用呢？是一次一次的把这个泥变软。
在 dirty room 里要进行一道最基本但也非常重要的工序，就是搅拌原泥。通过我们身旁的这台搅拌机，经过长途运输，已经开始沉淀凝结的原泥会重新与冰川水融合，变得湿滑柔软，如刚从海底挖出的一样。
Very smooth, but we also you can't see it, but there's a filter over there. Take a little finger, come out, and spread it on your hand, and make a nice smooth layer on your hand. The clay particles are exfoliating the dead cells and exchange with all the dirt on your hand. You know, the dirt, the pus, the bad cells, bacteria.
So it will just,
and it just exchanges.
Off, take away all the dirt.
Take
things.
It off. Yeah.
Wow.
So you get a really nice younging effect. If you're going out on a date, you do that before you go out, you're looking good. Wow.
搅拌完成后，我们将进入冰川泥下一道加工工序，同时也是最重要的一道工序——高温消毒。Dirty Room 的搅拌机上接有一条金属管道，直接连接下一个被称为 Clean Room 的房间，在那里装置着加兰博士经过上百次调试、无数次失败才得以成功运行的冰川泥加工处理器。
So, what we want to do is make this even more elegant.We want to break the particle size down even more. So we'll put this into this machine. And it will apply that 18,000 PSI, and it'll make this particle size will drop 75%.
金属管道将 Dirty Room 搅拌好的冰川泥先输送到高温器里进行杀菌消毒，然后再通过长而曲折的管线进入降温设备进行降温处理，最后直接进入专用无菌铝箔袋里被封存起来。
Our storage room for
storage room, for finished products.
Yeah. Now some of those are clays.
Mm-hmm.
Some of those are special clays. They have different preservatives put in them,
uh-huh.
as our customers require.
Okay.
And some of them are. And at the top up there is a special sterilizer.
Uh-huh.
It will sterilize the water.By ultraviolet light. It's a very strong ultraviolet.
Yeah, but what's the function of those water? Huh? What's the function of those water?
The function of this water is it's an extract of the clay.
Okay.
And it has all the properties of the clay.
Yes.
And all the mineralogy of the clay. And when you build products with it,
which kind of
functional effect.
从 dirty room 到 clean room, 从低温到高温再到常温，看似非常简单，但全球却没有一家企业拥有这一生产加工工艺。这是因为只有 Ironwood 公司研发出了冰川泥加工仪器。在我与加兰博士的交流中，他笑着告诉我，在机器研发过程中曾经发生过一次意想不到的爆炸，就在我们现在站的这个位置。
We had a guy at the control panel, and I was standing out here against the wall, and I was say, okay, bring it up another 10 degrees.
Yes.
And then all of a sudden the plates just exploded.
Boom.
And all that clay,
yes.
Luckily it was, it was coming through the cooler, so it wasn't hot. And it just hit me like this, and I just caught me. And it's a perfect inline of my body on the wall.
他特别可爱，他说呢，经过那个爆炸之后呢，就是你全部都喷了出来，只留下了后面一块就是爱因斯坦的影子是白色的，然后呢，就是他出来之后呢，他觉得他自己就是年轻了好几岁，因为这个泥呢，我们说它有年轻美白的作用，所以呢，他出来之后就感觉自己哇，年轻了好几岁。
You know,
so I can clean
it. Drying. Yeah. Did you notice when it was drying that your hand felt a little cool?
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, it'd be very smooth.Soft.
Yeah. Well, can you imagine ladies who put it on their face?
Yeah, just like baby.
Yeah.
Babies.
Yeah, well, that's what happens. It will it'll make that skin alive.
So it'll, next time we have to try here.
The pores will be gone.
Yeah.
And it'll feel so smooth and so clean. Mm-hmm. You just feel so well.
这个泥真的很有效，因为我现在皮肤几乎已经，如果现在摸上去的话，比这边要就是滑很多，然后就是特别的柔软，就好像刚刚做完一个面膜的感觉。我觉得我下次得在这里尝试一下。
Okay,
maybe next time I have to try
a full body face mask and try it.
我们惊叹自然的神奇造化，感谢印第安部落的热情友好，让我们的今天可以有机会、有能力生产出具有卓越护肤功效的冰川泥护肤品。同时，我们也不忘对大自然的保护和对印第安文化的支持。在 Ironwood 加工生产出的每一瓶以冰川泥为原料生产出的化妆品，都将为印第安部落善的力量慈善基金注入$0.1。聚水成海，聚沙成塔，用以保护并发扬印第安文化，改善印第安妇女和儿童的生活，让自然与人更加长久而美好的和谐发展。My ocean's deep, my river's wide, the stranger's weep at pleasure's side. 这里是旅游卫视。